How to make a Cape Codder. Step 1. Fill the tall glass with ice cubes. Step 2. Mix vodka, lime juice, cranberry juice, and sugar syrup into cocktail shaker. Step 3. Shake and pour into your glass over ice. Step 4. Cut a slice of lime and place it on the rim of the glass or drop it in.